But she stays cool while the world is breaking.
Sophie's world.